Howdy everyone, your Power Al here with another vlog. So I'm about to go into work right now, but since I have the time, I decided I'd stop by the local cemetery today because today is a day that holds significant meaning to me, and I just want to talk about it. Also, it's just a really, really nice day out, so really glad the weather is nice for this, but on this day 5 years ago, this is the day that my grandmother passed away, and I don't know, just with it being 5 years since she passed, I figured now would be a good time to visit. I visit occasionally. There was a time when I tried to visit once a month, but I have I've admittedly been slacking on that these past couple of years. I was actually here this past weekend with family, but since today is the fifth anniversary of the day that my grandmother passed, I figured it'd be a good time to just pay my grandparents a visit, because both my grandmother and my grandfather, and on my father's side, are buried here. And I don't know, it's I don't really talk about things like this that often, but they both passed, I don't want to say on the vlog, but during the time that I've been filming the vlog these past almost 11 years, my grandparents, although they were never on the vlog, they did pass away within this time frame, and and also my grandfather on my mother's side also passed away. I believe in 2021 was the year, or might have been. No, it was definitely 2021, I think, but, admittedly, I was never really close to my, maternal grandfather, because, he lived on the other side of the world, and my, maternal grandmother, I never got a chance to know her because she passed away before I was born, so, I mean, I still cared about my, maternal grandfather dearly, but the relationship I had with him was never the same as either of my paternal grandparents, and my paternal grandfather passed away on 2015, so that was also a very emotional time, but especially for my grandmother. She was the only grandmother I knew, so I was very attached to my grandmother, but everyone on my dad's side of the family was, to be fair. I'm not saying anything against, my paternal grandfather or anything, but, it was just a different kind of, emotion when, the emotions that were felt, while very similar, were very different for, when both of them passed, I feel. And, I don't know. I miss my grandparents. And, there are times when I just go back and look at old photos that were taken, and I regret that I didn't really take a lot of photos with either of my grandparents, in more recent years. There's some out there, but, they're all, just group family photos that I'm in, but, I never really took photos with my grandparents once I had, a phone that could do that, and I regret that. I regret that quite a bit, but, I'm still always going to miss my grandparents, and I'm always going to be thinking about them, and it's not my last time visiting the cemetery here. I'm definitely going to be visiting more times in the future, hopefully more frequently than I have been these past couple of years, but, I don't know. I'm just glad it's a nice day for me to do this, because I was planning on doing this anyways, regardless of what the weather was like, but, yeah. And over the weekend, when I was visiting here with some family, that was also a nice time, because we were just sharing some memories, and the grief for my grandparents. I mean, like, there's still that sadness there, but the being able to share fond memories of my grandparents is a nice way to cope with the grief. I'm just rambling at this point, but I'm gonna end it off here. So that's gonna be it. If any of you still have grandparents that are alive, then contact them, visit them. I don't know, it's something I wish I could do right now, but I mean, this is the closest I'll be able to get to visiting my grandparents. But yeah, if you have any semblance of a good relationship with your grandparents, then feel free to contact them or visit them. But yeah, that's going to be it for this vlog. Thank you all so much for watching, and see y'all next time for another one. Later.